let's have a look at how to set up Lightspeed Payments with the WisePad 3 on your iPad. The setup process does require a Bluetooth and an internet connection, so make sure that you have it turned on wherever you plan on setting up the terminal. You should also ensure that both the WisePad and the iPad are charged. First, log into your store using the account owner or another admin user. You can do it in your internet browser or in the iPad app. Go to the dashboard and navigate to the menu tab. Then go to Setup, followed by Payment Types. Click the Add Payment Type button. You will see the list of available integrated payment solutions, including the Lightspeed Payments banner, indicating that your account is active and ready to process payments. Once you have selected the Lightspeed Payments, follow the on-screen configuration steps that will guide you through the setup process. Much of the configuration will have been done by Lightspeed. However, there are a few preferences that you will need to configure yourself. Input a display name for the payment type. This will help cashiers easily identify it on the sell screen, on receipts, and in register closures. You don't need to pair any registers at this point. You simply need to click the Save Payment Type button on the top right side of the screen. Now, navigate to the iPad app menu, go to Settings, followed by Hardware. You can now see the Lightspeed Payments section available in your hardware settings. Next, turn on the WisePad 3 terminal. Once the terminal is on, click Connect to the Bluetooth terminal in the Lightspeed Payments section on your iPad. You should see the serial number of the terminal on the nearby Bluetooth terminals list. You can check the right serial number on the back of the terminal to make sure that the numbers match. Click on the serial number and wait until it's completely boots up. When the Bluetooth pairing request appears, click Pair. Once your payment type is set up, you will see it appear on the Pay page of your cell screen. And if you need any assistance with Lightspeed Payments, be sure to visit our Help Center for articles and documentation that can help you out every step of the way.